Hi everyone, I'm Six Storm Team Meteorologist Ken Weathers. That time once again. High school football is back here in East Tennessee, and we've got some great matchups for you, including this one, heading back towards Clinton, Anderson County. The battle there of Anderson County looking great. A tropical feel, though, at kickoff. Temperature's going to be in the mid to upper 80s, only dropping into the upper 70s. Slight chance of a pop-up shower or thunderstorm, so not a bad idea to keep the rain gear handy, although most areas you will not need it. And don't forget, once you get back home, you can tune into WATE for our edition of Friday Night Hits, which starts at 11:13.